really could not have asked for anything more out of our team than what we saw, especially on Saturday night. I was just so proud of how they battled. I think if we could just find a way to finish some of those opportunities, we'd be sitting here talking about a much different circumstance coming off the weekend. So I think our job as coaches right now is to praise that effort and praise the process. Losing's terrible. We're all feeling it, but at the same time, I think we're starting to see a return to how we need to play and how we're capable of playing.
Looking forward to go back down there, play in front of friends and family again. Third time around, I'm kind of used to it. I'm kind of used to the whole scene and how to react to situations down there and stuff. So it's going to be a fun trip.
It's going to be so much fun. I mean, there's just so many people going to be there for me. All my cousins, all my brothers, sisters. It's just going to be a good time. I mean, growing up in the area, just playing that my whole life, just going back is just so much fun.
I think, going into our last non-conference game, it's a big game for us. Like you said, being 9-2-1 would look good on the resume if we need it down the stretch.
I think it's a great opportunity for our student athletes to play in an NHL venue. We kind of look at it as we hope to play in those kind of venues at the end of the year, whether it's the Garden for the Hockey's Championship or ultimately in the NCAA tournament. So this is a great opportunity for our student athletes. And as we schedule, I think I've talked about this in the past, you're trying to create memories for these young men, and this is a game that they will always remember. And it's been 2 years of great experiences, and we're looking forward to another one.